Dulles Airport. We're about number three in line right now for takeoff. And once we get on our way, 4 hours, 31 minutes will be our flight time. Cruising altitude today, 35,000 feet. And the weather in Dulles currently reporting 10 miles visibility with the wind out of the northwest at 9 miles an hour. Partly cloudy skies. And the temperature is about 42 degrees Fahrenheit. Once we get on our way, we'll have an estimated arrival time for you and also gate assignment. For now, sit back, relax, and once again, welcome aboard.
sure that the wireless portion has been disabled using airplane mode or by manually disabling it. This is also applies for Kindles and electronic books. Please make sure the wireless part has been disabled. Wireless signals can interfere with navigation systems on this aircraft. During our flight, we are pleased to offer you a variety of beverages and food items. Cocktails, beer, and wine are available for purchase in our economy cabin using your debit or your credit card. All other beverages are complimentary. For your entertainment, we're showing a movie on our flight. Today's movie is...
home.
Well, welcome home, man.
Thanks for what you do.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Washington Dulles International Airport, Washington, D.C. local time. Here's approximately 3 minutes after 9 o'clock, and we're now on Eastern time. We'll be taxiing for a few more minutes, so please remain seated, keeping your seatbelt fastened and leaving your bag stowed until the captain has parked the aircraft and turned the seatbelt sign off. When the sign goes off, that's your cue that it's safe to move about the cabin to collect your belongings. Please be sure that you have everything and use caution when you open the overhead bins. The contents may have shifted and things can fall out unexpectedly. It is now safe to turn on and use your cell phone if it's within reach. Cell phones only, please. All other electronics need to remain turned off. On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing United. It's been our pleasure to have you with us. We hope you've enjoyed the flight. We'll look forward to seeing you again soon. Wish you a very happy holidays. Ladies and gentlemen, one more item, and this is kind of a personal note. We have a number of military people, personnel, who are on our flight today. On behalf of myself and, again, the entire crew, and I'm sure many of you, I'd like to thank them for the duty that they do, for the dedication that they give us, and for everything that they're doing for us. Thanks again, and wish them a very happy holiday.